Healthy, highly nutritious flowers and green leaves chutney. How to make it? Very easy. This is Aspenia flowers, the Avisa flowers. So very nutritious and very good for the anemic problem and for the low hemoglobin and anemia problems. You can easily cure it in a week just by eating these kind of greens. Especially this flower is very useful. And C vitamin, immunity booster. Indian gooseberry, usurika. And then here, curry leaves, coriander leaves, freshly organically grown with cow dung. And moringa leaves. Avisa leaves, this is again Susbinia leaves, it's very nutritious, high in calcium, and at the same time it's very good for the bones and high in calcium, the blank sesame seeds. So that together you can make a chutney very fresh and raw, and maybe if you want you can steam some of the leaf, but not necessary to steam any of these coriander or these flowers or any of these things. Just uncooked raw chutney you can make. It's a wonderful taste, at the same time highly nutritious. And you can add some pepper or green chili for the taste.